coches os ven como putitas. Todos juntos, para todos lados.
Let's go.
Drone is airborne.
Roger that. Move it.
I see a second target.
Roger. Target acquired. Let me get into position. Copy. Target marked. Opening fire. Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Estás en Radio SP.
Deja que un rayo transforme tu piel. Tattoos El Rayo. Calidad, higiene y arte sobre la piel. Somos los verdaderos masters del tatuaje mexicano.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Roger. Let me get in position. Moving to a good sight line. Roger that. Target marked. Got the target. Engaging.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
More than that, it has given the enterprising Bolivia the opportunity to make a real go of it, to create a business that can provide for his or her family. We Bolivians are a peaceful people. We believe in living in harmony with our land and with each other. But we want the harmony of a free society, not the order of slavery. I am El General Mar, leader of Unidad, and I promise you that we will never stop fighting to keep Bolivia free.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Sniper, top of the tower.
Roger that. Move it. Target acquired. Kill confirmed. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. The checkpoint, over there. Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get into position. Roger. Target acquired. I'm opening fire. Enemy down. The rat of a cage.
Mierda, es el enemigo. Cúbranse.
Ah, shit. We've been spotted. Target acquired. Damn, that guy's dead. Sniper's got us targeted.
Fucking hell.
Get to cover! Roger, let me get in position. Roger that. Target marked. Target down.
Moving to a good sight line.
Target acquired. Eyes on the target. Got one.
Out.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Drone.
Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. Got it.
Clear over here.
Should be okay now.
Paraíso Agua Verde, adventure, romance, and history. Bolivia's premier resort getaway is the place where you can have it all and live it all. And now, Paraíso Agua Verde is the ideal location for your destination wedding and honeymoon, accommodating you and up to 500 of your guests. A resort and casino is the perfect location for you and the one you love. Guests will enjoy swimming in our adjacent pools, each with its own bar. Grown-ups will enjoy the risk and reward of our world-class casino. And the newlyweds will enjoy honeymoon suite with its own private wedding room, 180-degree views of the lake, and 24-hour butler service. Paraíso Agua Verde. Begin your lives together in Paraná.
Con la casa, I have on the phone, currently against that fight. Colombiana star of my
fire. Telenovela.
Nothing to shoot at. We got them all. Let's check the truck for any loot we might need.
Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood.
Well, good luck to you, Wampissima. Thanks for calling in. This next song is dedicated to you. And as it plays, I will imagine you ice skating to it in a bikini.
Opening fire. Roger.
Truck secure. Let's call in the location to the rebels. They can send some people to pick it up later. Hang on, I'll drive.
All right, let's roll.
Sweet nothings in your ear. We're just taking a break in our all corrido, all the time programming to let you know that Santa Blanca's own internet sensation, La Plaga, now has a new website. You can find his personal blog and all the video content you can handle. Those of you who log on to his old website will be redirected to the new website that includes an archive of all your favorite La Plaga videos. And now, back to más música.
Entrance.
Can't see squat.
My drone's being jammed.
Signals all bad.
They're jamming the drone.
Yo, cartel gunman. Inside the firing post. I got one narco, by that mortar.
Frag out, get some.
They've seen us. They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? Tango's near the turret. Grenade, move.
Fuera la puerta. Se lo suplico.
Grenade, move. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Oiga, por favor, somos inocentes. Soy inocente, por favor.
Esto no lo olvidaré.
Tenemos una grande.
Gracias, camarada. A continuar la lucha.
There's cartel commendation here.
Van a sentir lo que siente a la verga.
Esto era lo que estaba buscando. Ahora sí, a darles.
We got backup rolling in. Get the hell out of there.
Got a reference here to a large cartel prison at a village called Rosario. They kept a lot of rebel sympathizers there.
Even the sloppiest prisons keep records.
Yeah. The warden's office might have intel on some of the people who have disappeared. Let's check it out.
Oh, What should we do? Cool, let's move.
They're trying to get away in the truck. Opening fire. Out.
That was close.
Grenade, move, move, move. Grenade, move.
We got what we came for. Sending a location of the food truck to the rebels for pickup. Buckle up, people.
Say the word, boss.
And orgullosas buchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer, I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those huerquillas...
Damn. Haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Believe it, that it will become the truth.
This past year, Esperanza Santa Blanca has delayed.
Go on.
And the effort into helping the poor and in need. much as you have done it unto one of the least of these.
Opening fire.
I figured out why I don't like the cartel.
The drugs and murder?
It's these loud-ass propaganda kiosks. If they were just courteous with the noise, I might take it easier on them.
Give you hope, but all they want is power, control. We have seen it before, all across the continent. But Santa Blanca has put your destiny as an individual back in your own hands. This is the reality of today. It's a fantasy tomorrow you have to hope for. It's a hora, man.
Drone is up. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Yo, cartel sniper, on the bridge.
¿Ustedes están con nosotros? ¿No es así?
Relax, we're still good.
We got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
Se quedan por aquí, cabrones.
Esos güeyes ya se pelaron. Aquí no hay nada. Seguimos bosque y bosque y nomás ni un pinche ruido, ni un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
Me lleva la chingada.
Taking a shot.
Tango down.
This ain't the place. I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians.
Esto es Radio Sat.
To the building.
We got Sicarios.
Nothing like a little gunplay to scare off the public.
Amen to that. Hold this position. Give the VIPs a good show.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Out.
What the hell are you doing? Taking threats inside the building. Shit, man down.
Came from inside the building.
Frag out. Get some.
This is
¡Banda, dispare!
Helicopter, get down.
How we doing?
Como va?
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
I'll drive.
Enemy activity. Stay sharp.